What is up, YouTube? Welcome back, everybody, to Call of Duty
World War II.
So we get done with SOE, which was basically someone else was just crashing in front of the train and derailing it. And now we're on to Liberation.
August 1944, this is it. We're gonna liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrived. August 1944.
What the fuck? Why is the audio weird?
August 1944. This is it. We're gonna liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight. For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping crowds.
Why is it doing that? No, let me pause real quick.
August 1944. This is it. We're gonna liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
Now let me fix this. Let me fix this real quick.
Well, let me fix it.
There we go.
We're gonna liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
Fixed it.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris working with the resistance. Russo and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation. And that means striking.
You gotta be goddamn kidding me. Of course, the battery decided to run out right then and there. Do I even have any batteries right now? I do. Everything we
The garrison, our contact there will supply us with explosives. When we go to get us, that'll be your signal to approach.
There's some vital intel because my controller decided to die.
Alright, boys. Let's get ready.
These crowds ain't gonna give up easy.
You guys can't even see the fucking cutscene because the thing's being blocked by that. Are you serious? Now we're redoing this.
It won't be long now, isn't it? But first, we enter the wolf's den. See you there.
Nope. You guys literally missed the entire cutscene. Only got words. There we go. gosh.
It's been a week since we took out that train. And platoons in the middle of Paris working with the resistance. Russo and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation. And that means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Russo and I will put as the Nazi officers.
This way, gentlemen. Garrison is run by SS and thinks that you are Iron. They couldn't find me. Came for my parents. And my husband. And finally, myself. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we've fought for, we mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact level supplies for explosives. Alright,
please. Let's be ready. These crowds ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can spot a piercing if we can survive them.
I'm folding on something, Castle.
We should make this over.
It won't be long now, isn't it? But first, we enter the wolves' den. See you there.
See? Now you got the cutscene. Oh, hey.
Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, the cover story must be ironclad. Let's go over it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You were sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin. Take some time to review the dossier.
Oh. I'm just taking a picture. I ain't gonna risk it.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You have to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we need to break it.
You worry too much, Major.
That's the Major.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Sent you.
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Liberation.
Good morning.
Die Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Okay.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ciao, Dokumente.
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
I almost fucked up there. So we got purpose done. So if they ask me my name, where I'm from. Okay. Okay, fish show. You him?
It's Ion.
Yeah, for you. Can you hear him?
Fisch, oder?
Soll mich bei Oberst Fischer melden? Sind Sie das?
Nein, Herr Fischer spielt wahrscheinlich mit den Soldaten im Keller Karten.
Einen schönen Abend noch.
Gleichfalls.
I walk around, saying the fucking password. Not password, code phrase to everybody. Throw my cover so fast. Oh, I can't reshut it. Okay, never mind. Hey. What do you think you're doing? I saw that. Viva de la Resistance!
Restez cachés. La Résistance sera bientôt là. Vos camarades sont en chemin. Vive la Résistance!
Viva la Résistance! Oh, Poochie!
De votre côté. Qui êtes-vous? Dévage. Vous n'êtes pas seul. Battez-vous avec moi pour libérer la ville.
Vous avez ma parole. Je le jure.
Vos camarades sont en chemin. Vive la Résistance.
Need a dog to shut up.
Guten Abend.
Sie sollten nicht hier unten sein. Die Jungs sind ungehobelt.
Man sagte mir, Oberst Fischer würde hier unten im Keller Karten spielen. Haben Sie ihn gesehen?
Der Oberst ist gerade gegangen, um ein Treffen vorzubereiten. Er dürfte im ersten Stock sein.
Danke für Ihre Hilfe.
War mir ein Vergnügen.
Well, at least I secure two soldiers that help us fight when we take this place. Oh, is that a... What is this? Okay. That's just a document, not a memento. Going up. We've been expecting you. Find your contact. I will jubilantly will. Where? I think I'll just have to start asking around. Can I go back down? Cannot. Okay, cover story. Commander Franz Spiegel Hansberg, Germany, Goretta Schneider. Those are going to be the next questions, I feel like. I can remember my purpose is travel documents, though. So I'm good on that. I think it's you.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
I want to risk it.
Man sagte mir, ich könnte hier Oberst Fischer finden.
Sie haben ihn gefunden. Ich bin Oberst Fischer.
Oh, okay, so it is you. It is you. Okay. I just leave.
Haben Sie die Werke über Lenz gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte, hier in der Hand.
To make the exchange.
Oh. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in the case matching yours. We'll have to make this fork in the wall.
Lead the way.
Oh, they're watching me. Use your cupboard to get into home supplies on the third floor. From there you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shan't be seen together. Go now and I'll meet you in the hall.
Oh, I see how it is. Well, he's just gonna stay there, I guess. Howdy.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten, er kommt nicht.
Okay. Nice statue thing. Well, those cigs were recently smoked, so he's not far behind. What a weird looking vase jar thing. It's a lighter. Fire poker. I've conducted an investigation into the missing explosives from Armory 5 and I've narrowed our focus to two suspects. Orbest, Carl Fischer, and Walter Gerber. Approach Gerber first. He is new here and should be easy to question. It's more careful, Fisher, for if we falsely accuse him, it could be in trouble for us. Thank you for your discretion. Oh, they're onto him. Damn. Let's get out of here quick.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen.
Just smelling the roses. Just smelling the roses, that is all.
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir.
Oh, this is the guy that went after your family, too. I don't like this.
Now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect.
Practice makes perfect.
Maybe they just speak.
I no speak English. This is fucked.
So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure of
it was actually Spiel.
Sehr gut. Very good. One cannot be too.
He's on to us. He's on to us. I don't wanna.
My return to the fire. The French deserve a job. my God! I will miss the cuisine.
We're fucked.
Tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out. Gorge. Then it's drowned in cognac. Jesus. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring sweet flesh. Or watching it thrash to death.
I don't like this at all.
But there is one thing of which I am. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all.
Damn it. Bitch! Right in the gut. I got blood on my hands, though. They're gonna notice that. Go check his pockets. Fuck, they're gonna discover that body sooner or later. Come on, go, 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 go.
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Shit.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es wird Sprengstoff aus der Munition sein.
Go, 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 go. Rendezvous with Crowley. Go, go, go. Hey, bud.
Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere. Ist das Blut an Ihrem Arm?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf
den... I don't wanna. I'm waiting for a meeting.
Ich komme zu spät zu seiner wichtigen Besprechung.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort! Da!
Damn. Not the Kool-Aid.
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. No bloody places on the left.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Okay, we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after we find the channels.
Have to be quiet.
Got a free, Rousseau's got captured though, so. Not Rousseau, Fischer. POA suppressor. There's some ways you can go that way or this way. Oh, let's wait till I'm over there. Tango down. Gonna help. health kit. In case I get lit up. See a door right there.
Too risky.
Shit. No, it's not. It is too risky. Fisher, you shall help us. The resistance.
Thank you. I'll be here if you run into trouble.
Okay, you don't sound the same guy, but... Oh, that's the entrance. Trying to find mementos. I'm having such luck with those. Let's fall back.
Too exposed.
Come on, I wanted to shoot this guy. I guess we can plant the charges already.
Just one more.
Are we gonna head to the other side? Head upstairs. Be much easier. Blew his mind. The wild time. So I need to go all the way around.
Too far away.
I know it's too far away. Here talking or arguing. Well, I can't go that way if there's, you know. Okay, they moved. Healed up, falling on my ankles. I guess I have to quickly get to that side and climb up. Bunch of dogs. If I just, bah, bah. Not a bunch, couple. I just go. What was the point of unlocking this area? care of surrounding forces.
Too risky.
Shit. Hurry!
Now it's up to you and your team, Daniels.
At least we freed some people to help. Ronald Red Daniels.
Where should go now?
I'll hold your fire till you blow the gates. Alright, that's our signal.
Let's get them. The resistance! Viva the resistance! Resistance! Shit. Double knife. Resistance! Don't let them get away. Smoke out. Okay, healing up. And then Sussman. Give me that. Down. Move. Bitch.
Get him down. Snipers in the garrison. Second story.
Keeping an eye out. I don't see where. Oh, shit. Got you, buddy. Let's drag you to safety.
Get me out of here.
What do you think I'm doing, pal?
Hang in
there
buddy.
You go.
I'm good. Thanks.
Lucas. Smoke.
Lob it a smoke. Go, come on. I need more ammo, Lieutenant. Come here, Daniels.
Grenade. Pearson, if you just want to point them out, that'll be so fine.
Another position.
Panzer. The Panzer. Will they even give me ammo for that? Probably not. Let's move forward. God damn it. Suppressing fire. Did absolutely jack. Damn it. Okay, took out the two big guys. There's another guy right there. Got him. Resistance! Resistance! Just chase after them, start beating on them with a gun. Give me that ammo. He's running! Cannot let him run. Got him. Those two guys that we freed with Rousseau.
It's not over yet.
Gabriel, Luke, or Luck. Where's Fischer? Did he just up and left? Probably.
Jerry's still inside. We have to take him out.
You bet.
Take this. Rousseau, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. Alright, do it.
Bitch. Out of my way.
Area clear. Daniel, Sussman, head upstairs and secure the second floor. We'll clear out the rest down here.
Gotcha. Got the bar though. Shit. Frag. I think that counts as a heroic action, I'm not gonna lie.
Gotta set up defenses. Germans will be here soon. We'll see them coming from here. If they get close, use the Molotovs. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. They're throwing smoke down the street.
Viva de la Resistance. The smoke will not save them.
Everyone else, wait till they're in range. Nice shot. MGs, open fire. Keep them off that bridge.
Come on. Stay down. Okay, he's down. Just gonna block.
They're getting too close. Enemies in front, use your Molotovs.
I know that, Sussman.
Hands are slack.
Lob it a grenade.
Damn. This thing could reload faster. That would be fantastically great. Shit. Oh. He tried to... I want to grab my bar! Damn.
incoming half track.
Gotta get to the Panzer Shrek.
Take out that half track.
Don't let them run. Bunch of bitches. Can't run. Okay, they're gone. I'm hearing police sirens or something from the game. I think it's ambient noise. What are you still seeing that you can shoot? Viva la Resistance! Yeah! That was a good mission.
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
Huh.
City of lights. Something to celebrate. Hey, Charlie.
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
This ain't exactly over yet. War's not done.
Now come on, Pierce, and let them have this.
That's what Turner's for.
Taking the garrison and helping to liberate Paris is something I'll never forget.
Let's go!
I think I might have seen Pearson smile. We're gonna ride this momentum all the way to the Rhine.
Yeah, we are. Next up is collateral damage. We'll do that in the next episode. If you guys like this one, leave a like, comment, subscribe. If you do subscribe, then make sure to hit that little bell as well, because, you know, why not? You're already coming back. Might as well be notified of whenever it's being uploaded or, you know, whenever I go live. And I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.